Hi, Andy. This is David. I'm going to give you a view of a Lariat that has the interior layout of the one that we discussed on the phone. So your front seat, it's not a bench. This center segment is separate from your two buckets. These buckets on the sides are independent, being that your the centerpiece here could be a seat as well as a console. You do have your gear shift right here on the top. Stays well out of the way. My knee's all the way down here, so I got a ton of space. Storage-wise, you have space right under here. The cup holders. Let me see if I can do this while recording a video. Your cup holders will pop out. Might need two hands. There we go. And you'll have cup holders here, storage here, base of the seat folds down, still keep your cup holders there, and then the back of the seat. I will need two hands to do this one, sorry. Give me a moment. Back of your seat folds down and gives you additional console space here. So I do have the possibility of getting one of these in a 6.5 foot bed with all the parameters that you need for your truck for towing and camping purposes. So I hope this helps give a better view of the layout of the truck that we're looking at that's up in Frederick. And if you have any questions, you can call me or text me anytime, 804-832-4916. Thanks, Andy. Have a good day.